Have you ever been lonely at recess? And when you look around, everyone is having so much fun? Don't worry, Eli Whitney's character education team came up with a great idea, the buddy bench.
When you have no one to play with, go sit on the buddy bench. The buddy bench watchers and our teachers are looking out for kids sitting on the buddy bench.
Here's what you can do to help. Believe that you are responsible for the school to feel welcoming. Invite the person on the buddy bench to play. Now listen to our song and you won't go wrong.
Feeling blue, got nothing to do, go to the buddy bench. The buddy bench. When you're feeling bad and really kind of sad, go to the buddy bench. The buddy bench. If someone's being mean or causing a scene, go to the buddy bench. The buddy bench.
When you don't know what to say but you want to play, go to the buddy bench. The buddy bench.
Reasons is coming to an end and you need a friend, go to the buddy bench. The buddy bench.
When you want to play the game but you don't know your name, go to the buddy bench. The buddy bench.
When you want to talk or just go for a walk, go to the buddy bench. The buddy bench. So take a seat and there'll be friends to meet. The buddy bench. A place for everyone to
you think you'll be fine by yourself, 'cause a dream is a wish that you make all alone. It's easy to feel like you don't need help, but it's harder to walk on your own. You'll change inside when you realize the world comes to life.
A friend.